From all the classical composers, no one is closer to rock music than Ludwig van Beethoven. Dynamic structure and rhythm was essential to him compared to Mozart, Brahms, or Tchaikovsky. The melody was secondary. Beethoven was more focused on a pattern, if you will, and embellished this with beautiful harmonies. And this is exactly how great rock music is written. We're going to play for you the perfect example now from his Fifth Symphony, our version. Well, the last couple of years have been very challenging for all of us.
There's no pedal happening here. What's happening?
No pedal.
All right. The last couple of years were very challenging for all of us. It's never been so important to look positively in the future. For me, this next piece is absolutely timeless. Since it's all about imagining a better world. Guys, you want to join? Four! We're going to play for you now from John Lennon, Imagine. Thank you, Roma.